Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy. In this lecture, we'll understand two transistor model of an SCR. We know that SCR consists of three terminals, anode, cathode and a gate, and it consists of four layers, P, N, again a P region and N region. It consists of three junctions, J1, J2 and J3. Now, if the middle N and P region of the SCR is divided into two half, let us divide this middle region into two half. So, if we divide this middle region into two half, we can observe that it looks like two transistors are connected with each other. So, this section is P, this is N and this is P region, and N, P and N region. As you can see here, it looks as if two transistors are connected with each other. Now let us write the equivalent circuit for this. Now this is the equivalent circuit for this structure. So we have taken an PNP transistor. So base of this PNP transistor is connected to collector of NPN transistor, and the collector of PNP transistor is connected to the base of the NPN transistor. It is similar to what we have written. Now let us bias the transistor. So anode and cathode should be forward bias. So we'll take a resistor and connect positive terminal towards anode and negative terminals towards cathode. Let us write this as RL and this as some voltage VAK between anode and cathode. Now let us apply some positive voltage towards gate. So positive towards gate and negative terminal connected to cathode. So let us call this as VG. This is the emitter current of transistor T1. So we can write this as IE1. So base current of transistor T1, IB1, and collector current of transistor T1, we can write it as IC1. Now the same current will flow through the collector terminal of the transistor T2. So we can write this as IC2, and due to this voltage, gate current will be produced. Let us write this as IG. The same current will flow through the base of transistor T2. We can call this as IB2, and this is the emitter current IE2. Here you can observe the base of T1 is connected to collector of T2. So IB1 will be same as IC2. Now let us understand the working of this circuit. So first case we will take as when VG is made 0. So what happens when gate voltage is made 0? So if gate voltage is made 0, so the gate current will be equal to 0. So if this IG is equal to 0, the base current of transistor T2 will also be equal to 0. So IB2 will be equal to 0. Now for both the transistor, IB is the input current and IC is the output current. Now since input current is 0, we can write IC2 is equal to 0. So this is very important. So IC2 is 0. Now the output of transistor T2 is 0. Now since IC2 is same as IB1, so we can write IB1 is equal to IC2. So IB1 will also be equal to 0. So now this IB1 will be also equal to 0. So if the base current of PNP transistor is 0, the output of the transistor 1, IC1 will also be equal to 0. So for the condition VG is equal to 0, if we make gate voltage as 0, the output of both the transistor is 0. Hence we can say T1 and T2 are off, hence the SCR will be off. So from this we understood that if gate voltage is 0, SCR will be off. Now let us take the second condition, where we are applying some positive voltage to gate. So let us apply some positive voltage to gate. So we are applying some positive voltage to gate. So if there is some positive voltage to gate, it will produce gate current. So it will produce gate current. So if gate current is produced, so it will produce the base current of transistor T2. If there is a base current, so definitely there will be a collector current across transistor T2. Now there is collector current across transistor T2, so IB1 will also be there, because IB1 is same as IC2. Since there is a base current that is exist across transistor T1, so it will produce the collector current across transistor T1. Now we can observe here, for both the transistor there is collector current, which means we are getting some output current. So T1 and T2 will be on, therefore SCR will be on. So from this we understood that when gate voltage is 0, SCR will be off, and when we apply some positive voltage to gate, SCR will be on. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.